Three people are dead after a plane headed for Frederick crashes in Indiana. The single-engine plane took off from Kansas City overnight. So far, the names of those on board have not yet been released. Officials are expected to release more details on Monday. According to the FAA, the plane is registered to an address in Potomac.